Hi, everyone. I'm Kate Volzer. I am the CEO, co-founder of Wiser. We are an alumni career network, a student advising platform, and dedicated marketing team all enrolled into one community. We engage all constituents inside of a university network. We are now 14 months old, and we are based in Cleveland, Ohio, the city of champions. So when I saw Steph Curry in the hotel yesterday, I was not impressed. We're a seven-person team combined with folks from higher education background and successful entrepreneurs in the past that have built education technology companies. We've launched our software in five highly successful campus environments, and I'll talk a little bit about them. We actually now have over 2 million in active pipe and over 100 active opportunities, and I'm so proud to be here today saying I am not raising money. We actually just closed our round last Friday, so nicely timed. We are very proud of the partnerships that we've established with these five fine institutions. They all agreed to purchase our software ahead of there being software. So it was a true partnership development effort with them. And what started out as a niche mentorship platform has become something much larger. It's a truly engaging community for alumni, students, parents, friends, all constituents connecting. We use social authentication to populate profiles in under 30 seconds, making it so that a first-generation college student like myself has easy access to people that can help them. So when you don't know what you want to do, you don't have an idea what marketing is actually out there, and you can't ask your parents for help, finding people that are willing to help you should be easy, and it should be something that a university would support. So when a student finds a profile, they're able to ask that person for help in the way that they've said that they're willing to give help. So we remove another barrier by providing a whole list of topics of conversation that the alumni have said that they're willing to help the student out in. And these are configurable by the institution so that it fits their specific needs. We eliminate the necessity to exchange personal contact information ahead of a session, and we're the only person or the only company out there that does this. And what this means is we're able to become a classroom requirement and track the interactions down to the second, so that our institutions that are trying to manage capital campaigns or have insight into their alumni relations, the health of the alumni relations environment, can actually gain that. We are becoming the de facto tool for schools that are serious about data and fundraising for capital campaigns. And this is Case Western Reserve's real dashboard for their environment. We can configure dashboards to be specific for kind of sub-constituents inside of, or sub-schools inside of a larger environment. We've experienced rapid traction out of the gate. We think the right thing to do was to pause, not sell anymore after we found our first six clients, really get it right for them, which resulted in over 2,000 members of the Case Western Reserve environment inside of 6 weeks. The University of Chicago has recently upgraded their contract to include all graduate programs, and that includes the professional schools, the medical school, business school, et cetera, all under one umbrella, one true enterprise agreement. Both Cedarville University and Case Western Reserve have loved the solution so much that they have begun to institute it as a campus requirement for students, an academic requirement, which is something I'm very proud of, considering we're only 14 months old as a company. Denison and Oberlin universities have both, they're both in the process of displacing another vendor that they were previously working with because what we do is so much more powerful. Overall, we've been able to get an increase of 300% of average alumni engagement across all of our campuses. Our average deal size right now in pipe is about $20,000, and we do have over 100 active opportunities. And the logos in the bottom right corner are some of our next set of clients that have come on board. We have the perfect founding team. I love them so much. We are the perfect combination of hustler, hipster, and hacker. Myself, I come from higher education. I worked for 5 years at the University of Chicago in admissions and career services. I worked on presidential level initiatives where we engaged parents for the first time to get them to hire students for internships, jobs, basically find things to do for them other than ask them for more money. After graduating from Chicago Booth with my MBA, I met my co-founder, John Kniffick, and worked for him at his education technology company as VP Business Development, where I learned how to sell. My first contract was $4,900. My second contract was $2.2 million. And I'd sold like the Admit Hub guy. I was one of those that answered all of those monotonous questions, so I can attest to his pitch. John started Decision Desk out of his dorm room at Case Western Reserve. He grew it to over 25 people, has raised all kinds of different forms of capital. So, in addition to being a co-founder, he's a true mentor and partner for me. Our CTO co-founder, Chris Ciccarello, has built consumer-grade enterprise SaaS products. And he's also managed a large team of consultant developers, so he knows how to scale a development team. Again, we are not raising. This round was a $1 million seed round led by the North Coast Angel Fund and Jumpstart Ventures. There are two Ohio groups, some notable education technology angels, Jason Palmer of New Market Venture Partners, Raj Kaji of Bridgepoint Education Group, Investor Ventures out of Chicago. As we continue on the trajectory that we're on right now, it is highly likely that we'll be exploring a Series A in early 2018, and I would love to engage in conversations with anyone that has interest in either talking or joining our distribution list.